In just a moment or two, the referee is in the tunnel trying to hurry the players up. We hear our match referee tonight from Hugh Dulles from Borkel in Lanarkshire, and there's Terry Venables, the England coach. He's just having a quick word in there. They'll be out in just a moment or two. I think the referee may have been saying, "You're late. Let's get a move on." Hugh Dulles, and we expect the two teams to be making their way out into that famous tunnel any moment now. There's not any psychological warfare going on here, Dean, is there?
Didn't come out the latest. They're expecting a date. Didn't come late to the date.
The referee wants them out there, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. Yeah. Sure, he's nervous, and I'm sure he wants to get on with things. That linesman's pulled his hair out.
Yeah, he's pointing out that it is, in fact, a 7:45 kickoff. There's he's checking the watch again. I haven't asked you who you think will win the game.
Can I sit on the fence and say who scores the most goals?
No.
Okay, predict an England win.
Why?
I think they're going to be out to show the country that, you know, why they're being picked for this game and have a big point to prove. Mm-hmm. I don't think it will be by a lot. I don't think it will be a lot of goals. I think it will be by the odd goal. I'm sure the Irish will try and turn things around for and make my prediction wrong. Mm-hmm.
If things are not going the way of the Irish, for example, do you think Charlton will use it to experiment second half?
I think both teams will use it to experiment. I don't think, you know, they're going to say, right, the M11 players, they've got a squad. Why bring them into the squad if they're not going to use them? And I'm sure later on in the game we'll see a few substitutions.
Just a reminder, we've had a look at Arsenal last night, but more top quality football tomorrow night on Sky Sports, our FA Cup special. Join Richard Keys and the team from 7 tomorrow night for the FA Cup second round replay, Scunthorpe against Birmingham City from Glanford Park, with Liverpool waiting to play the winners.
Much for Sherwood, but that's the half-time whistle. Andy Cole has started his England B career with a goal. Day slipping, Cole needing no second invitation, and that's the goal that's put England 1-0 up here at half-time. They haven't always quite been in the rhythm, maybe more in the second half. Join us after the break.
Sylvester Stallone's used to action, but this time...
They're gonna kill you! Don't come back!
He's gonna be pushed to the very edge. Cliffhanger premieres Sunday at 9 on Sky Movies.
0506 484 777. Cliffhanger. Just one of the 38 premieres you can see on Sky's movie channels in December. That's 0506 484 777 and we'll switch you on.
Sembrato che sentisse la mancanza di una macchina.
Mondeo. It makes all the difference.
Strepsils, first aid for sore throats.
Straight! That's a nice rig, sir.
That's not a rug, Buff. It is a Bedouin birthing blanket. Tradition has it, a powerful aid to fertility.
Great! I'll get me mum one.
The Barclay card? Put it away, Buff. The Tuareg are an ancient people. They respect only hard cash and hard bargaining. Thank you.
You sound fluent, sir.
We are both fluent, Buff. Sadly, in different languages. How much is the rug?
So, where did your Barclay card get you?
Well, it got me reg insured for the next 3 months.
Insurance, Buff? I think I can handle a rug. Ah, smell those Tuareg campfires. Unmistakable. Look, shoo, push off.
If you're about to buy a mobile phone, the best way to avoid slipping up is to go to the specialists, People's Phone, and check which tariff will be cheapest for you. For your nearest People's Phone showroom, call 0345 10 11 12.
Anfield tonight, England B against the Republic of Ireland B, and at half-time, England in the driving seat, a goal to nil. They've just shaded it on attempts on goals and on attempts on target. Ireland have won the only corner of the first half. Only 9 fouls in the game so far, one offside apiece, nobody booked, nobody sent off. And the possession very much favouring England, and the action areas, well, it's been pretty much a midfield battle and a very competitive one at that. Dean Holdsworth, Wimbledon, and England B striker, is with me here in the studio. Quickly through the important action of that first half, Tim Sherwood rattled the crossbar in the first moments of the game for England. England going in front through Andy Cole, 14 minutes. Here's what happened, Dean. Talk us through it from a striker's point of view.
Chris Sutton does very well here. He gets an early ball in, and Cole's got his back to goal. Doesn't really see the defender slip, but he knows he's got a bit of space to go into and does what he does best, just hits the target. And it goes through Dace's legs in the end, but I mean, not a lot would have stopped it anyway.
You made the point to me as we watched that as strikers are taught to do, he shot low, even if he didn't check where the target was.
Yeah, that's right, he shot low, he hit the target with power, and as I say, not a lot can stop it.
Ireland have threatened to come back into the game several times, and they had a big claim for a penalty. How did you read it?
First of all, I thought it was a penalty. It's definitely obstruction, and I think if it had been outside the box, he may have got a foul. So I feel they're a little bit hard done by on there.
McAteer and Beresford.
Yeah, certainly in the game we played on Saturday, Kenny Cunningham got, done for. We got a penalty against us for a similar sort of situation, and so they may have, another day it might have gone their way.
What are your thoughts overall of the way the game's developed?
It's been quite open. No one's really got control completely. I think the pitch is playing a big part in it. It looks very sticky. It's very heavy. And I'm sure once Sutton has got off the back four, they've sat quite deep, and Sutton's come off and they've been able to link play with him. Early on, it was going over their heads. There wasn't really a lot of pattern to it. And they've started to shape up a little bit more now. Mm-hmm.
The threat was apparent before the game. Andy Cole in such tremendous goal-scoring form for Newcastle in the Premiership. It was obviously going to be part of Ireland's game plan to keep this man quiet, and they couldn't do it here on this goal.
No, I mean, he's done very well. He's got his body across his centre-half. Centre-half slips. And as Barry Venison said, he doesn't need another chance. He's got one chance and he's hit the net. That's the best record you can get.
Still a long, long way to go in that game, in a very competitive international match it's been so far. There's some big football going on elsewhere tonight. And just to bring you up to date with the other latest situations on the international scene, the European Under-21 Championship, Wales 0, Bulgaria 0, later score from the Vetch Field. And some big FA Cup ties, second round replays tonight. These are the latest scores we have. It's Fulham 0, Gillingham 1, Chris Pike. Winners of that game will play Sheffield Wednesday. Mansfield 0, Halifax 1, the conference side in front there against league opposition, Dave Lancaster. Winners play Wolves there. No goals, Torquay, Enfield. That's a later score with the winners to play Leicester. And it's Walsall 2, Preston 0, Scott Houghton and Kevin Wilson. And they've put Walsall in the driving seat looking for a home tie with Leeds, a plum draw there in the FA Cup third round. But still a long way to go, and a long way to go also at Anfield. Do rejoin us in just a moment or two. Can the Irish come back, or can England consolidate? England one to the good at halftime.
John Smith's bitter has a unique, full-bodied flavour.
Let's never go back.
Escape for Men, Calvin Klein.
Strepsils, first aid for sore throats.
Now, fast effective relief from acid indigestion comes in a new, fresh tasting flavour, new aniseed Rennie. For on the spot relief.
Micro Groove. So you be you. For a closer shave. The new Philly Shave for the man inside.
Want to catch a giant range of toys? Relax, we've thousands and thousands at great value prices. The Jolly Giant Toy Superstores, also in Lewis's and most in Owens.
Funny looking soap.
Not as funny as you. Anyway, it's not soap. Biactyl helps keep my spots under control.
But you're not spotty.
That's because I use Biactyl every day.
But why if you're not spotty?
Because I don't want them back.
But why?
Bacteria in the skin cause spots. Biactyl kills more bacteria than ordinary soap. In fact, it's twice as effective. Looking good. So could you.
Daily washing with Biactyl beats soap at beating spots.
A lot of showmanship in running a restaurant and a hotel. Everything has to look perfect.
We try and make people welcome here, that they do come back. But you get nights where you just do get dirty. She says, darling, what have you done? I said, trying to earn a living. She said, what, all over your jacket?
I used to use another powder. Take it out and say, no, it's not right, it's not right. And that's when I discovered Ariel.
With tough food stains like red wine sauce, some powders may only get it nearly clean. But Ariel Ultra tackles it better to get it really clean.
I love listening to the comments of the guests because I feel very, very proud when it's all been finished.
It's sort of a little miracle every day.
Ariel, not just nearly clean, but really clean.
No taking away any credit from Scunthorpe, who worked their watches off for what they got.
And so the Iron earn a replay against informed Birmingham City. The second division high flyers, favourites to go through, will find the task tougher at Glanford Park, where Scunthorpe haven't lost an FA Cup tie in 18 years. Second and third division clash.
You never know, do you? FA Cup, you never know.
A Ford Escort Cup special, Wednesday at 7, live on Sky Sports.
all set to go for the second half at Anfield. England B lead the Republic of Ireland B by a goal to nil. Match commentary in the second half from Barry Venison and Ian Dark once more.
Thanks a lot, Paul, and for the half-time chat there. No substitutions at half-time. Both sides have five men on the bench, and any or all of them can be used, in theory. That's the ruling. They did have a bit of a squabble about it beforehand. Barmby's been at the heart of quite a bit since he came on. Here he is again to Fox. And Fox, lovely ball, this time for Fowler. This time he scores. Robbie Fowler on his home ground.
Well, what did he say? There's always a chance of goals when he comes on. And to be fair to him, he's looked very, very lively.
The tension and excitement of one-day cricket continues when England take on Australia A in the second one-day international. The World Series Cup highlights tonight at 10:15 on Sky Sports in association with Ford Mondeo.
The business end of this new Black & Decker cordless drill is sporting the new Twistlock chuck. And now we're going to be rather unsporting and show you in this comparison what's so good about our new chuck. The new Twistlock range of mains and cordless from Black & Decker. The key advantage is, there is no key.
Guten Tag, this is Woody Woody.
Good day.
Good morning.
Brewed at 4.1% for a fuller flavour. No wonder it's number one.
Turned out nice again.
Someone has a thousand ideas for Christmas.
From Gillette comes an aftershave that actually conditions your skin. Gillette Series Aftershave Gel. It moisturizes to help prevent dryness and promote smoothness for incredible comfort. Gillette Series Aftershave Gel, one of the high-performance products in the Gillette Series.
Heartburn. Get Bisodol Heartburn. Fast-acting relief plus a special ingredient for lasting protection. It acts fast and lasts.
Buy a mobile phone from People's Phone now, and you'll get a free British Airways return ticket to a European city. For conditions, call 0345 10 11 12.
Great control! Set play, bending, brilliant! Precise pass, goal! Fast and fluent! Crashing shot, smashing save! FIFA Soccer 95 for Sega Mega Drive! Dynamite drive! If it's in the game, EA Sports! It's in the game.
Before you wash, check your skin's care label. Do not dry clean skin. Choose soaps that are not harsh. Maintain skin's pH balance. Whatever your skin type, its pH is around 5.5. Some ordinary soaps have a higher pH and can leave your skin dry and taut. Johnson's pH 5.5 is designed to keep your skin feeling healthy, leaving it feeling soft and supple as well as clean. Johnson's pH 5.5 for healthy feeling skin.
Isn't it a bit late to go shopping? It's way past Dad's bedtime.
Oh, that's great, thanks. Have you got the other one?
Looks like your mum's having a party. Can I come?
I'll get back to you on that one, OK? Great, crackers. Suppose we'll have to wear those silly hats again.
With late-night shopping, specially prepared party trays and backpacking, you'll find Safeway has everything you need this Christmas.
Those are my jelly babies.
Here, look, Harry. It's a letter from Santa.
Santa? Really? I haven't got the heart to tell him.
Safeway, lightening the load.
Looking for great value toys? The Jolly Giant has thousands and thousands at great value prices. The Jolly Giant toy superstores, also in Lewis's and most in Owens.
England have the win they were looking for at Anfield tonight in the B International against the Republic of Ireland by 2-0. And they heavily outshot the Irish as well. 5 shots on target for England to 4 from the Irish. Very low corner count in the game, only 4 in total. The Irish were guilty of a few more fouls through the game. Only 3 offsides, nobody booked, nobody sent off. Possession over the 90 minutes, ball in play for just about the hour mark, and England dominant in terms of possession. First half action.